Thank you. Thank you so much for being a great audience. And let's take a chance here to meet these seniors. So I'm going to start right here. Would you please stand up when I say your name? This is Elvin Deckard. His parents are... There we go. I know that your name is Elvin Deckard because I had your father in band, for heaven's sake. His parents are David D. Brooker and Leanne Sears, yes. Elvin is going to go to the Jacob School of Music, and he's going to be in the first ever class of jazz music education majors. Yeah. Yeah. Elvin Brooker. Yeah. The other tenor player in this fine band is Ace Lee. His parents are Jung-Hoon Lee and Min-Hee Kim. Ace will also be going to the Jacob School of Music. It's our guess what he really will end up majoring in as he plays tenor sax, bassoon, flute, bass, guitar, other things too. But he's going to come out fine, just fine. And he composes and arranges, so put all that together and there's going to be some place in this world for him. Ace Lee.
Yeah!
And the man holding up the bottom of the band, this is Jacob Bowling.
Yeah!
Jason Bowling and Suzanne Bowling, and he hopes to attend IU at some point, and he definitely plans to keep playing music in his life. So you better do that, Jake Bowling. Jacob Bowling.
Yeah.
We have two trombone seniors, Declan Dugan. Declan's parents are Tracy Turner and Lawrence Ruich. He has auditioned at Northwestern and been accepted and at IU School of Music. And he's going to choose at some point between them. He's playing his game very carefully by the financial end of things. He wants to do both physics and music. Declan Dugan.
Yeah. Yeah.
And his counterpart in crime is, of course, Elise Riedinger. Her parents are Julie and Ray Riedinger. She is headed toward IU, and she'll be in the Hutton Honors College. Elise Riedinger.
Yeah.
I don't think seniors have that distinguished a look yet, but we have Greg Tittlebaugh, a friend of mine, filling in for an absent senior who couldn't be here tonight. So thank you to Greg Tittlebaugh, bass trombone. Oh, and it seems like we have some seniors in the rhythm section. Leo, yeah, there you go. Leo's parents are Ann Ames and Mark Messier, and could you also be heading to the Jacob School of Music? It must be a deal, huh? Or you might be pretty good and are making it in that way. Anyway, Leo will go to Jacob's and major in jazz studies. He did a coin toss flip and up came jazz guitar. So we hope to see him in some concerts next year. Thank you, Leo. Woman who keeps everyone in line. That's Molly Johnson on the drums.
Yeah.
Molly has parents that do everything, it seems like, almost everything in this band program, and have for many, many years, like all through all four of the girls. So this is the last hurrah for the Johnsons. That's Don Johnson on sound and Carolyn Johnson somewhere out there. And very interesting thing, I think it's interesting, happened in February. I said, do you want to get out to pool one day and go to the Louisville Jazz Festival? They're like, heck yeah. You know, they don't even know what Louisville Jazz Festival is. But anyway, it was out of school, and so we went. And one of the judges is a college teacher at Georgetown College. And afterwards, he contacted Molly and said, I gave you a lot of money to come to school here. Would you come and be the drummer? I don't want to major in music. Well, he says, you don't have to. Just come here and play drums, and we'll take care of you. So she's headed to Georgetown just because of that incidental meeting with that judge and being a great musician on a nice scholarship.
Yeah.
But she hopes to major in education, be a teacher. What, did I leave something out? What?
Do we have something for you, though?
No, there's nothing for me. Oh!
I think there might be something.
No, I don't think so. We're running out of time. Really, seriously, I don't accept anything. Unless it's green and white and fits in a wallet. Oh my, I think we might have matching horticultures in our yards now or something. Let's see. Oh no! Oh! Ferns? I love ferns. My fern died. And it's come back in reincarnation. Wow, I've got twins. Woo! Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Well, I think we've got one quick tune and then our grand finale tune. Let's see. Uh-oh, wait a minute. I think my phone's ringing. Hello? Oh, that's right, I'm late. Okay. Oh, they're all calling me at the same time. Oh no, it must be time for the banana.
Thank you.
These students have been very, very kind to me. They have to remind me just about every other day my first semester here what their names were, since I didn't know any of them. Maybe some of their siblings, but not them. They've been great. Anybody who says, oh, I can't believe you went back for another year of this. I call this a bonus year. Okay? Whoever was that, I felt very privileged. So thank you for allowing me to stand in front of you, eat bananas, and have fun making music. It's been really fun. I'm going to miss everybody, but I'll still be alive, I hope, for another year or two. And I'll come back and help whenever needed. So they're going to be in good hands next year. All right, let's go ahead and close it out. Let's say goodbye to those blackbirds. No more hardly school.
Thank you.
Before we play our final note, I'd like to award the Louis Armstrong Outstanding Jazz Musician Award to Elvin De Brucker. Thank you. Great band.